Look at this spooky world. I am Professor Hugo Strange. Because I can come up with a better name. And my name has already been said. You are about to embark on a spooky adventure full of spooky things and spooky stuff.
Let's go!
No, wait, this is a spooky adventure full of spooky things and shit. Okay, so now we're gonna go up here. Oh! This guy's pretty easy. Oh, I make a sound. It shrinks a little bit, it's all. Yeah, I can get this level done pretty fast. Oh, what a way to enter the second floor. Let's go back. Let's do another one. This is pretty fun. If you didn't know, this level's pretty cool. I like it a lot. It's one of my favorite levels in the game.
I see more.
Yeah, there's 7 stars like always. This is not a bonus world, although it seems a lot like one. Oh, we don't even have to go in here. Yeah, this one's actually very fast. You can just win someone like 10 seconds. So I'm gonna go get it real quick. You go in here, and this is a spooky room. And you go down here, this is a spooky room too. Why would you flood the basement like this? That's spooky. That's spooky, it gives me nightmares. Oh, there we go. Okay. So we're gonna go inside Big Boo's merry-go-round. I don't know why you would have one of those.
Speechless.
Love in this song, bitches. It's the same boss as last time. There's other attacks you can do, but it's gonna turn into strength like that, like all blues do. Or we'll get SR. Let's go. And now it's another star for our collection. We got 32. That's a lot. I think we have enough to actually, like, beat the game right now. The SCC's game isn't very demanding, so, yeah, we can actually go to the final boss right now, I believe. But we're not going to. We're gonna go ahead and do everything that it is. And a haunted books. Okay, this one's easy. So you're going, I think, I believe, not there. That's this one. Nope, not that one. No. Next door. So you go in here. Watch out for these haunted books, by the way. Because they're all haunted. Okay, don't get that one. Oh, it's top. Bottom. Open up, revealing this. There's a shitload of books in there. I would probably die. It's scary. That's the scariest room in the entire building. Hands down. Books are scary. They don't need to be haunted. They're just scary in general. It's freaking 5 o'clock. Oh my gosh. I've been recording forever. Okay, we'll finish this episode up and we'll call it quits.
Yay!
Shut up.
Oh.
68 red coins. No, blow your bitches. No, bitches.
Blow your brains up.
My cheeks are squishy. Why do you poke me so? I love people to say it like that. That piano was freaking effed up. Oh yeah, cook is your shit, boys. I'm gonna go for that. For the red coin swell on here. Yeah, let's try the red coins first. There we are.
I'm a diamond.
We're not. In here. Okay, there's two of these in here. You know, just that ghost don't die thing. I don't know why. Follow me, my friends. Just call me when you need a friend. I think it should be a darken button, because I would love that. My phone needs it. So I can do the better quality again.
You never had better quality.
I had Dazzle. Bitch! Who cares? There's like 25 coins down here anyways. In here. Yeah, you can redo this. It's not gonna hurt yet. See, they drop poison you come. We're gonna ignore the big guy. We're gonna ignore the big one. We're just gonna let him go. What we're really interested in is all the coins other than him. Run, Mario! Run! Okay, there we go. Hey!
Why do you keep doing that?
It's funny! Why won't he see me?
Why won't you follow me? Follow me!
That's not good. Follow me, follow me. Just follow me.
Follow me, bitches!
I love you hear that boo in the background. That's spooky. It's actually like foreshadowing a future boss. The boss might come up later on. We have to fight. It's kind of easy. Pretty easy. The boss, I don't really see a difference. It's him and the other enemies. And these graphics are beautiful. Not on my phone, though. This game had the best graphics of all time. Would you believe that?
No.
This actually was the best graphics game in. Graphics. There was no game with better graphics at the time. It's pretty damn amazing. This is pretty bad graphics. You only need like 10 more coins to get under the natural search for red coins, so. We haven't even checked upstairs yet. There's an upstairs section we didn't notice. Because I can't prevent you from doing the red coin mission early. Why is the quality bad today? Jeez. I'm not gonna go in there. I need to go in here first, actually. There's a red coin right there. I don't know why I haven't. They're not expecting anyone to find it. Because that's the only thing that's in here, though. So, if you didn't notice, it's down there is where the bad guy's at. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what I'm talking about. So. This guy. Yeah. That's a good description. So. That's an easy boss.
Yeah.
Not boss, but enemy. There is indeed a giant one, though. With Mr. Eyes. Suck it, Nestar.